Dear Amret and Amretel supporters, as most of you know from the news, a devastating earthquake struck Haiti a few days ago, leaving more than 2,000 dead and destroyed more than 60,000 homes. So, I'm making this video to call for your solidarity. My name is Jean-Gerson Sano. I am from Lekai, one of the most devastated areas. I was part of Amret and Amretel relief work in response to the 2010 earthquake that took the lives of over 200,000 people. As you can imagine, this latest natural disaster has opened many painful wounds. This past week is bringing up lots of very painful past memories. As I mentioned earlier, I am from one of the most affected areas. I am in constant contact with friends and family on the ground. I can report how difficult it is for them right now. They are telling me that they are lacking the basics: food, water, medical care, shelters to protect people from the rain. Speaking of the rain, they just faced Tropical Storm Grace, and the safest option was to stay outside, given it was too risky for them to go inside of the broken homes with the aftershocks that keep coming back. We are in the rainy season here in Haiti, with several tropical storms expected, so safe shelters are deeply needed. This is why your support will make such a big difference. It will help Amret and Amretel provide the basics right away, and make sure that people in the affected communities receive food, tarps, so they can construct temporary shelters to have some degree of basic protection from the rain. Thank you so much for your solidarity in this difficult time. You will find the link below for donating. Please help as much as you can, because Amret and Amretel need your support. We need your donations in order to help our Haitian brothers and sisters. Thanks in advance.